Well, I have a brief but exciting announcement to make. I have my dear brother and good friend, Lee Hodges, with me. Most of you know Lee. He was a shepherd here many years, and he is the president of Hope Springs. Hope Springs is a Christ-centered nonprofit that constructs and operates clean water wells and schools and orphanages and medical clinics in impoverished areas of Africa. And we've partnered with Hope Springs for many years. But last month, as you know, we had a great opportunity in Roots Cafe to give. And so we challenged this very generous body with a goal of $2,800. Well, that's about twice what we normally collect in any month in Roots. And so, but we knew you could do it. And that was going to take advantage of a 10-for-1 grant that Lee, we heard about and you saw videos of. So this morning I'm here to present a check to Lee. And Lee, it's not $2,800. It's more than that, which I'm sure you like and appreciate. But it's not $3,800. It's not $4,800 or $5,800. This is a check for $6,631.
Oh, thank you so much. It's such a blessing to be back and also to let you know that this is going to do so much good. We've just happened to luck upon opportunities to work with the World Bank, and it just happens to be in a Nigeria location. Three states that border the state where our headquarters is at have been just ravaged by Boko Haram, and over 25,000 people were killed, and it created 2.5 million refugees. 500,000 of those refugees came into Gombe State where we're located. And we have opportunities now because of this grant being given to us by World Bank. And we have, you folks are responsible for 2.5, but we've got a total of 8 of these that are going to be going into force over the next year. And literally these are going to change thousands and thousands of lives. Each project is worth anywhere from 2 to 3 wells and a health clinic and possibly also a block of classrooms, because many of these refugee children who are coming have not been able to go to school for 5 years. And so it has just exploded Gombe State, but this is going to make such a world of difference. And thank you for giving and making this possible. God bless.